All right. You see? Unfortunately, you people are under the impression that I'm going to tag up with my butler here tonight. I just have to say that it proves me right again that you're all a bunch of morons. You see? I'm not that stupid. He is the greatest Mexican to come out of Mexico, but I'm not going to wrestle with him. I have a partner here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen,